Can you answer all the questions, Jojo? Okay, so you see it is difficult to answer so many questions at the same time. That's why I say raise your hand, and I will answer one question, and then one question, and then one question, and then one question. Coco first, yes? What is it? Who can help Coco? What is the green thing? What does she need? What does she need, Andy?
Tape.
Who's that tape?
You're right.
Yes, you need some tape. Coco, what is it?
Tape. T-shirt.
Maureen.
Can I ask Joshua how...
Yes, you can ask Joshua how many girlfriends you have. Okay, you ready? Everybody together, go. 1, 2, 3, go.
How many girlfriends do you have?
So there we go. If we ask the same question, it's easy, but if you ask different questions, it's not so easy. All right. Andy, Isaac, I saw a question over here. Please, you gotta talk, keep it very quiet. Was there a question, Andy, Isaac? Andy, what's your question?
H-O-R.
Does anybody know? Who can help Andy? I'll give you two cards. Joshua.
H-O-R-S-E.
Oh, you got it. H-O-R-S-E. Is there another question? Isaac?
I finished.
You're finished. Okay, good. Is anybody else finished? Maureen, what's your question?
I'm finished.
You're finished. Yvette, are you also finished? Yvette, are you also finished?
Yes.
I have a new student named Yvette, so I always say Yvette. Okay. Yvette. Okay. For Maureen. Okay. Alright. Okay, a car is bigger. Yeah. Okay, it's finished.